Good morning, Crossroads South. Happy Thursday. It is Thursday, June 17th. It is an it's a B day today, which means you have blue, purple, hap, and your B day encores. I am so excited this morning because it's also eighth grade recognition. Oh my goodness, you work so hard these 3 years that eighth grade recognition is such an accomplishment and such a celebration. Now, eighth graders, just a reminder, just because you are being celebrated today does not mean that you conclude the year. You still have to come to school tomorrow and Monday and Tuesday. So that means you conclude the year. So you cannot rack up any absences for those days. And you do still need to finish out this school year, but today is such a special day. We are so excited to celebrate this eighth grade class. You've had a very disjointed middle school experience with last year going fully remote and then this year starting remote, and some of you are still at home and some of you are here, and it's just been a lot. So today we celebrate our eighth graders. Please, sixth and seventh graders, wish your eighth grade friends congratulations and all of that, and we're so excited. And to the staff, thank you for everything that you did to help nurture and guide these lovely young ladies and gentlemen, and you've just nurtured them along the way, so thank you so very much. We have a couple of announcements today. Speaking of recognition, today we are going to have our celebration at the high school at 3 o'clock, but for the rest of the school community, we are live streaming the event on YouTube. It starts at 3 and you can join us for it and just be part of the celebration. I'm going to send every single student the link, the live stream link. So when it comes to 3 o'clock or even ahead of time, you can click on the link. It'll give you a countdown and then you'll see us live from eighth grade recognition. So please, 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 if you're not doing anything, join us at 3 o'clock today, live stream on YouTube. I will send it to your email. Another amazing event that's happening, Bye Bye Birdie, is premiering. This is our spring musical, which is cross campus, north and south, and it is all set, ready to go. I have looked at the trailer. The trailer looks awesome. Such great actors and actresses and amazing work by our directors to put together a musical in such a short amount of time and online for a Zoomsicle. So I did send you all of the information. I sent you the trailer if you'd like to watch it. And I also sent you information to get tickets. Now, they are on sale for a Friday night at 7 p.m. performance, a Saturday at 2, and I believe Sunday at 7. So go ahead and check that out. All you need to do is buy one license and your entire family can watch. So it's one license per device. When you get that ticket, you'll enter in the code or they'll give you a code directly to go to the site and book tickets, and you will be able to open up the show and watch it along with us. Watch party. I'm just saying, a Friday night, it's a great thing to do. So congratulations to our cast and crew for that. I also have another big announcement. This is a little bit delayed because this happened a little while ago, but we have a contest called the Promising Young Writers Contest. And we were notified that 3 of our students were recognized and honored for being outstanding writers. And these 3 students, and I'm reading it right here, we want to congratulate you for doing such a phenomenal job, for sharing your voice in your writing, and the contest obviously thought that you were amazing as well. So please join me in celebrating Imani Jones from Omega, Arena Rejo from Omega, and Rakshana Devala from Alpha. Congratulations to the 3 of you. We are so honored that you get to represent Crossroads South Middle School. So thank you to them, and thank you to Mrs. Maurer, who helped to run and organize that event, and to all of our writing teachers for inspiring our students. Okie dokie, I think that is all of the big announcements. Please don't forget that we have patterns on Monday. Today is an early release day. Tomorrow is an early release day. Monday's an early release day. And Tuesday, we do have school. There is learning going on. Tuesday is also an early release day, and school is in session. So we're looking forward to being with our entire school community on Monday for patterns. Again, I'll send out the link, the registration link, probably tomorrow, a little bit closer to our patterns assembly. Hopefully you'll win. We're continuing to collect materials. If you missed your drop-off point, no problem. Just come tomorrow during the regular times that we have scheduled, and you can bring all of your items to school, okay, to return. Now, on to other things. Big deal in the bear thing, the bear hunt. We have two hints. Yesterday I showed you hint number one. I'm about to show you hint number two. I'm totally and utterly confused. So here we go, and we'll talk about it after. So no bear in that one, but there is some sort of car involved. I'm gonna go back to hint number one. Gotta put these pieces together. I'm coming home. All right, folks, those are our hints. I'm getting super anxious because I just want this bear. Finally. So two hints. Let me know what you think. For student council, today is Crossroads Day. X for Crossroads. Put on my stuff. Tomorrow is Yellow Day. It's a good thing I've got a lot of black and gold and yellow. So tomorrow is Yellow Day for Y. All right, folks, this concludes the morning announcements. Please stand for the salute to our flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. Bye!